Hello students, we have seen in previous video how to add addition of 3 digits number. Now let's see 3 digit numbers addition in vertical form. In every sum of addition you have to draw column like this, okay? Units, tens and hundreds. Okay, just write numbers at units to units under units place, 10 under tens place and hundreds under hundreds place. 664 here, 4 units, 6 tens and 6 hundreds plus 220. Write 0 at units place, 2 at tens place and 2 at hundreds place. Now start. 0, 4 plus 0 is equal to 4. We will write 4 at units place. Tens place madhe kiti hai? 6 at tens place plus 2. 6 plus 2 is equal to 8. So answer in is also at tens place, that is 8. Hundreds place madhe konte numbers hai? 6 and 2. 6 plus 2 is equal to 8. Okay, the answer will come 884. You have to just write these arrange like this arrangement. Okay, units under units, tens under tens and hundreds under hundreds. Now take another example given in your book. Here we will write, we will make again same arrangement, hundreds, tens and units. How many units are there? 0 units, 5 tens and 4 hundreds. In another number there is 0 at units, 3 at tens place and 2 at hundreds place. So now add. 0 plus 0 is equal to 0. 5 plus 3 is equal to 8. And 4 plus 2. 4 plus 2, how many, how much? 6. So the answer will 680. This is vertical form of addition. Now let's see another form of addition, that is horizontal. He asa mandaycha nahi, fakt jasa lagnit lihilela aahe, sum jashi dileli aahe tasa solve karaycha. Let's see this. We will take this example. 450 plus 230, then take a pencil and see units place madhe kay ithe ya number cha 0 and hyacha unit place madhe kay 0. Let's join like this, make arrows. Okay, units to units. Then take tens and tens. Here is 5 tens and in this number there is 3 tens. Join them like these. Okay, now again see, here is 4 at hundreds place and 2 at hundreds place in another number. Join these two numbers at 100 place of both numbers like this. 4 plus 2. Now just you have to add the numbers you have joined together. See, start from units. How many units are there in this number? Here is 0 and in this number there is 0. The both have joined. write 0 plus 0 at unit plus how much? 0. 0 plus 0 is 0 at units place. Now let's see at tens place. Both are joined. 5 plus 3 is equal to 8. Now this is tens plus. Now see at hundreds place. Here is 4 at 100 place in this number and 2 at 100 place in this number, and both are joined together. So add both numbers. 4 plus 2 is equal to 4 plus 2. There is 6. 680. This is the another method of addition. Okay. This is vertical method of addition and this is horizontal method of addition. Okay. We have seen how to arrange vertically and add. Okay. Here is some examples. Here are some examples given in your book. You have to solve in this your this in your book. Okay. And after that, there are some examples for addition in horizontal arrangement. Do this 3 examples in your book and I will give you some more examples, okay, in group.